Lazarus was sick.
Amen.
He delayed for you to die.
Amen.
Because the resurrection was not a problem.
Amen.
So what he did, he allowed Lazarus to sustain the sickness.
Amen.
Not because the sickness was killing him.
Amen.
When grace sit on the sickness, you are like a healed person.
Amen.
There are people that God will not heal.
Amen.
Because God knows that his power is working even in the midst of their sickness.
Amen.
I'm talking to people who are not activated in the spirit. Yeah.